I'm filming you. Because you got it in front of you, and you're the only one that can read good. There's the hole. I'm zooming in on the hole in the roof. Okay. There is Rebecca. Okay, read us the story.
In 1946, the town marshal, Ray Lewis, was shot and killed by the B&B Cafe. The shooter, Manuel Perez, who was hunted by the Denver police, entered the cafe, ordered food, and was recognized by the customers. During the shootout, seven bullets were fired, leaving a hole in the original tin roof as well as the back
wall. And there's the hole. And there's the rest of the roof. And there's the bar that was brought from where, Rebecca? Where was that bar brought from?
You didn't even read it very well. You read
Joe,
it
do you know the bar?
No.
That bar came from Leadville? That bar came from Leadville and originally was from Italy.
It came from Italy to Leadville.
And then brought from here. Brought here.
Where?
The bar.
What bar?
The bar
that they're sitting on.
Oh.
The bar.